Okay, today, which is a simple harmonic motion. So now consider one simple pendulum, the thread which is connected with the bob. If we are applying some force to this bob, so the bob is oscillating, goes to the maximum position on one side and goes to come to the equilibrium position and goes to the maximum position on the another side and come to the equilibrium position. It goes on like this and it ends in one time. Okay, so if you are applying a force, so which is equal to F, so the bob is oscillating, the bob is displacing. Okay, so the bob, so force which is directly proportional to displacement x. So why I am telling it as displacement, because it depends on direction, distance which does not depend on direction. Displacement, it depends on the direction. It goes in one direction and come back to the equilibrium position and again go to another one position, maximum position, and come back to the equilibrium position. So F is directly, the force is directly proportional to displacement x. So F, the proportionality constant, I am putting it as kx. Okay, so here I am writing it as, which is a minus kx. So F which is equal to minus kx. Why I am here putting a minus? Because when I am applying a force, it does not go to one side. It goes to one direction in a particular distance, okay, particular displacement, and again it come back to the equilibrium position. Okay, so for that I am putting it as a minus sign. So F is equal to minus kx.